Growing up in a two-parent household, two ACC basketball players played at Virginia, kind of, you know, pushed me to go to the ACC a little bit more. So I wanted to go to Clemson to play against the best. And I've had highs and lows on that team, and the chips didn't fall where I thought they would. So with that being said, I just wanted to thank, you know, all my previous coaches, my friends for supporting me, and my family, most importantly, just for putting me in this position. So I know at the end of the day, in January, I'll be at Old Dominion University. Go Monarchs.